It's the most romantic time of the year. Hey guys, what's up? So it's getting close to everybody's favorite holiday, the most romantic time of the year, Valentine's Day. Every single person's nightmare. And I, of course, for the 20th year in a row, am single on Valentine's Day, but I'm not gonna worry about that. I decided that I would help some other fellow singles out there. So I'm gonna play Cupid. I went on Twitter and asked you guys who's single, who wants a date, and why you want that date. I found some of the best candidates and we're gonna help them out. We're gonna get them a date. Or we're gonna completely embarrass them in front of their crush. I don't know. Either way, it's gonna be entertaining for you. All right, so the first single lady that needs help is Lizzie. So we're gonna call her up now. Lizzie, what's up? This is Cupid. I've decided to help you out. I wanna make all your Valentine's Day dreams come true. All I need to know is your name, your crush's name, and the little story behind it. What's going on here?
I'm Lizzie. My crush is Christian.
Christian Leave? Why should he be your Valentine's date?
Well, like, he's really sweet, but then he's a singer too, like me, so it's kind of like, it's really cool that we sing.
Do you think it's a match made in heaven? You guys just naturally harmonize together and you want to harmonize on Valentine's Day with Christian?
Yep, I guess.
I think we can help you out. We'll see how Christian feels.
Oh my god, thank you.
Making dreams come true here, people. Hi, this is Cupid. I heard that you are gonna be single on this Valentine's Day and you need some help. Cat? Hi. Hi, Cat.
Dalton.
Dalton, all right.
I feel like I've stalked
him. I've stalked many crushes, so you're good.
I have seen him with my friends around school. I just like recently started talking to him because his girlfriend was comforting him. And I, like, helped him through the breakup. She's like, oh, you should help me find somebody else.
You're kind of a wingman for him right now, but you're like, hey, your perfect girl is right here. What are you doing? This is a quality love story. I think we can help you. Yeah! Shooting my arrows in everybody's butts.
Hi!
Hi, this is Cupid. I've heard you're a single lady that's in need of a Valentine.
My name is Carmen.
His name is Ethan. Yeah. Okay, now maybe he's just waiting for you to make the move again. Maybe he's waiting for Cupid to swoop down and make something happen. Are you ready to be Ethan's Valentine? I'm gonna make love to Ethan.
Wait, you're gonna make love to
No,
Ethan.
I'm gonna make love happen. You're gonna make love to Ethan. This is Cupid. I heard you're not able to find some fish in the sea.
My name's Marissa. I have a crush on
Tate Parker.
I love him because his personality is super sweet. His voice is amazing.
The voice of an angel. He could serenade you all Valentine's night.
And then I met him at Presley Chicago in August.
How was that? Were his hugs amazing?
Yeah, oh my gosh.
He does give good hugs. Tate's a romantic. I think he'll enjoy this. We can make this happen, girl.
Woo-hoo!
All right, well, I think we've got some good little contenders. I am ready to play my Cupid magic. I want to make love happen for you guys to make love. All this will be going down on you now, Saturday, February 14th, Valentine's Day at 7 p.m. Eastern. I will be calling up these girls and calling up their crushes and making it all happen. I will also be finding Valentines for people watching. So if you didn't make it in the video, I can still help you out. Make sure to come join that. That'll be an awesome time. Make sure you fan me on you now so you know when I'm going live. Let's be lonely together. Give it a thumbs up for Cupid and making love on Valentine's Day. And comment down below if you're gonna be lonely on Valentine's Day with me. All my links are down below, Twitter, Snapchat, and Instagram, all of it. I'll see you guys in the next video.